So this is the big studio in Africa.
Yeah.
It made made a lot of movies here, like Gladiator, The Mummy, Cleopatra, Moses, Ben-Hur. So many movies made here inside the studio. Opened in 1983, and the first movie made here inside the studio is The Jewel of the Nile. But every year there is like five production here inside the studio. Good for the economy, it's good for the population. A lot of people from the area work extras in the movie, and also right now we have a school in Ouarzazate for teaching all the subjects of the cinema. Also they take technical people from here, from Ouarzazate, to work in the film industry.